was the fire damage, Cypress Commons to units 101, and smoke damage to 102. So here the window to the kitchen was knocked in to let the smoke out, and you can see, you know, a little bit of the heat that came up out of there. 102 next door basically just had a bit of smoke damage. We could see the heat caused some damage to the blind. There's some smoke color. We'll try and get into this one after. Basically, this unit was used for storage, and so, you know, the, most of the fire occurred in the kitchen and in this area out here, where the maintenance man was storing some of his belongings. So we can see a little bit of, you know, the smoke thing. Up above, they punched a hole up here, the firemen did. And let's try to step through the debris. Not really going to see too much here, but the kitchen is basically a complete write-off. There's really... kitchen completely destroyed. The AC unit also will have to be changed. In the back here, this is pretty much as it was before. No damage here. We can see where they punched a hole through into the vanity. The kitchen is directly behind here. They broke open the ceiling of the bathroom, and we can see, you know, some punching of holes in here where the pipes were by the firemen. The ceiling wasn't there before, so I guess this bathroom will have to be redone. This vanity area back here. This room in the back, the window was knocked out to let the smoke out, but we'll need a new window back here and obviously paint. Umberto, you don't have a flashlight or something?
No, I have a flashing light.
Okay. Okay. Let's just point it in here, see if we can just add some, get some color here. Let's just go inside a bit here. So the fire started somewhere around here. The stove was not hooked up. The power was on in the unit, but the breaker was off. And the inspector believes it started in this area here, but he was unable to determine the cause of it. So this is the window that we saw from the outside, and obviously, you know, dishwasher, counters, cabinets, everything is going to have to be gutted down to the stud here and started again. We're down to the concrete here. So basically, the kitchen complete, in a complete write-off here. There's the cabinet area up here and up above, so all the ventilation. Out in this area here, the heat caused damage. The fan coil unit, so that'll have to be changed out here in this area as well. The bathroom, really minor damage here, you know, probably while you're changing your cabinets and the rest of the place, you're going to, you know, probably want to change this cabinet here as well. But just a bit of heat and smoke, nothing really major in this area. And then going forward, this hole which was punctured, of course the walls, you know, have to be, all this stuff will have to be taken out. I don't know if there's any salvageable. I probably, these washers and dryers can be stored somewhere else in a vacant unit once they're cleaned up. Fireplace appears to be okay, just smoke, and I just need a good cleaning and repainting of the unit. So it's just a matter of getting rid of this debris. You have the key for 102?
Yeah, it's open.
Okay, so let's go into 102 just to show you the smoke damage here. They've got some machines cleaning the air in here. So really what we see is just some brown from the smoke that came in. This that I showed you earlier from the heat going on next door, and some of this, you know, dark coloration here. Other than that, you don't really smell the smoke anymore in here. The guys from the restoration company obviously want to make a big deal of this, and want to clean the unit completely. I've got a feeling I don't smell the smoke anymore. Yeah. I think if we wash the walls, we may want to take advantage and change the carpet in here, because the carpet is used, if the insurance company is going to let us change the carpet. But, I'm not really smelling any smoke in here. Are you, Humberto? A little bit? No?
Just a little bit.
Yeah. Okay. I'm really not, No damage here in the second bedroom. In the bathroom. So. A really limited, damage to unit 102.